one is John.
And Ben.
And Ben, you want to open some blind bags today?
Yes. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Wow, there was a lot more in there than I thought. We got a special package from Bullseye Toys, and we got a little mix of everything. We have Squish'em. We have Jurassic World.
We have JoJo, Siwa's Mystery Bow Series 2.
And we have LOL Surprise Light Ups. I don't even know where to begin. Look at all this.
Oh my goodness. I'm just going to have to leave them all piled down here and put them up here as we open them, I think.
I know. Give this video a thumbs up if you see anything in here that you're super excited for us to open. This is going to be fun. So thanks again to Bullseye Toys for sending these along for review. This was a fun surprise.
Yeah, it was.
So I'm used to the LOL surprise that come in the little balls. Mm-hmm. But what about light up surprise? They come with one light up, one glow in the dark sticker, and a checklist inside. I think Bullseye has come out with like these similar light up things. I think we did a Powerpuff Girl, I think, recently.
I think so.
So let's see. These are, you know, the things typically found at Target in their trading card aisle. So here we go. So this is number 4 of 8. This is a glow-in-the-dark sticker. And this is Leading Baby. And there's the checklist. Real quick look.
So this is the one we got. And you push in the middle. And it glows.
Nice.
Yeah, that is really cute. I like these a lot.
If LOL Surprise Girls aren't your thing, we also have some dinosaur light-ups. Na 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 na. Both sides are printed. I don't think LOL was on both sides.
The back side of the LOL just had the LOL logo.
This could be a Ben versus John. So let's see what else we got in here. Oh, it doesn't look like Dino comes with a sticker. Just have a checklist. That is the Mosasaurus.
Oh.
I think that's
this is the one, the big one. Right?
Yeah.
That comes up and eats things. I don't want to give anything away. Do I get to open one now?
I suppose so. What are you going to open?
I'm going to open up a Squish'em. This is Series 1 Pet Boutique Squish'ems. And there are 16 scented styles. And we are Slow Rise Squishy. Here's an example of what they look like on the back. And what did we get? Oh, we got a puppy! Oh, they are so soft and so squishy.
Oh, let me squish. Oh, those are super squishy.
Yeah, they are. So I believe this is Silly Shia. Here's a look. The checklist. And it's supposed to be scented. Did you smell it?
I don't know, it just smells like every other squishy.
Oh. Says scented. I don't know what it's supposed to smell like.
No, it sort of just reminds me of other squishies.
Yeah. Anyway, that's okay. Okay. Oh, and it comes with, I didn't even notice, it has a little hanger on it. Okay.
Okay, since I opened two, you can open it a second one.
I will open up the JoJo Siwa's bows. We have never collected these before because I don't really wear bows that often, and John doesn't.
Well, maybe you will now that you have all these JoJo ones.
Maybe. I just collected some bows from Disney, so maybe I'll have a bow collection going on. So we have this blue one with a little heart. I think that's her logo.
There's two of them in here. Look, there's another one.
Oh, they're clippies like this. Oh.
These are also designed for your BFF. Look, you can tear the blind bag in half and give your BFF
one. Very nice. So we have the blue and the red. Yeah, that's perfect. I can wear them this week.
Okay, I want to open up a Squish'ems next.
Okay.
These are recommended for ages 6 and up. They're collect all 16 scented style, so maybe mine will have more of a scent to it.
Maybe.
Let's see, is there a hair strip on here?
Mine did.
Yep, here it is. Oh, I got a different one.
Oh.
Yeah, it's all exactly the same. Look at this cute little guy.
That is Anna Banana.
You think he would smell like bananas.
They don't really smell, though. Like, not like, I don't know, not like a fruity smell or anything.
I'm not a treat. Do not eat me.
Right.
That's good advice.
Yes. All right, I'm going to open up one of the LOL light-ups now. Whoops.
Okay, so don't get Leading Baby again.
I got this one.
The name will be on the sticker.
Oh, Line Dancer. Oh my goodness, that is so cute. Line Dancer, this is 5 of 8. Does she have this? Oh, and she has, oh, there's lights on both sides. They like come out both sides of her hands. I didn't notice. Oh, there, that one didn't.
Oh, that, yeah.
That's why I was confused. She has lights coming out both sides.
She has a light on her hand and one up here by her hair.
Oh, I didn't see that one.
Meanwhile, my dino only has this one light. Mm. But we'll see if other dinos have multiple lights. All right, I'm going to open up a bow, but I'm going to do it the correct way. I'm going to give one bow to you, Ben.
Okay.
Oh, look at this one.
Ooh, shiny. All right, what's in mine? What's in mine? Ooh, I got silver. That would make sense. Silver and gold. Very cute.
Okay, your turn next.
Okay. I am going to open up a Squish'em, I think. Let's see who's in this one. Ooh, it's a long-eared puppy. Oh my goodness.
Or is it a bunny?
Or maybe it's a bunny. I don't know. I'll find out in a minute. Oh. Yes, that is Floppy Fiona.
I was right.
You were right.
Even has like little buck teeth like a bunny.
Oh, I didn't look at it that close. I got like sidetracked between squishies.
Time for another dinosaur. Oh, I got the T-Rex.
Ooh. Oh, and that one's red. That's appropriate.
Yeah, and there's no sticker or anything else, just a checklist in the Jurassic World bags.
I think I'm going to open up a Jurassic World because I haven't opened up a dino yet. Let's see. And I got this one. Oh, this is the, hold on. I recognize this one. Yeah, Carnotaurus.
Did the new dino get a key ring? He must have. Stegosaurus, Pterodon.
I don't see.
Carnosaurus.
Oh, yep, right there.
There's Blue.
Indoraptor.
Yep.
Yep.
I hope we get Blue and Indoraptor.
I want those two, too.
All right, well, I'm going to mix it up. My next one's going to be LOL. Oh, and we get a different one. This is Diva,
who's
number one. I think we got her out of the, not out of keyring form,
right.
Out of the...
Doll form.
Yeah.
Dun, 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 I think we actually got her twice.
Wouldn't surprise me. So you can hang out with the other girls.
All right.
Okay, what are you going to open? Squish'em, bows.
I don't know.
Dino.
I want to open another dino because I really want Blue and the Indoraptor. But I don't know if we got them. Oh, and we got, got the Stegosaurus. Oh, and it's green.
I'm going to get squishy with it. Oh, I thought it was a repeat.
No. Nope.
It looks very similar to this dog here.
No, that one is.
Don't smoosh me!
Does that one have white ears?
No. Ears are like...
Oh, no, that one, I guess... I think it's this one right here.
Like
I think it's
pink.
Loyal Luna. I think it's this one. Right here. I think it's that one. Let's open up another bow. Do you want to open one and I open one? I meant with this.
Oh, okay. I thought we were just going to get the bows out of the way.
I opened it already. Alrighty.
These are Series 2 bows, by the way. It says on the bag.
Boop, boop, boop.
JoJo must really love her bows.
I honestly thought that they would be a little different, but... Like, I thought they would be a little bigger.
Let's just open the rest of these bows.
Okay.
Let's get them out of the way.
You know, because, I mean, look at JoJo's bows. They're, like, huge on her head. That's what I thought we were going to get. But I guess in all actuality, that would be unrealistic because...
Okay, so here's a sparkly pink one.
I got a sparkly blue one. And I got a sparkly pink one. I bet yours is sparkly blue.
Yep, sparkly blue. What are we going to do with all these bows?
I don't know. All right, this is the last one.
I want to see an Instagram of you and nothing but...
Like a head of bows.
JoJo bows.
Head of JoJo bows. Here you go.
And open up your own bow teeth.
Oh, I got another sparkly pink.
And here's
another sparkly blue.
All right, let's get these out of here. You know what bows look like. We'll put them under here.
Yeah. All right.
All right. So we got some dino. We got two dinos.
Okay. Now we need
three LOLs and a squish'em.
I'm going to do an LOL.
Okay.
Okay. And I got, oh, I got D.Va.
Oh, we're into repeats
now. Yeah, we're into repeats.
The dino, come on, blue. Or Endoraptor.
Ah! You got the Pterodon.
At least it's somebody we don't have.
Yeah.
These would have been good for a blind bag battle.
They would have been.
Okay, next up.
Hey, I'm going to do...
Oh, yep. there was another squish up that was hiding over here in our trash pile.
Oh, no. Okay. And we have another LOL doll. We have Merbaby. Oh, my goodness. I like that one. That's so cute.
Let's get Squishy again. Oh, now this one is a repeat.
Oh, yep.
Same as this guy.
Yep. Let's open up the other Squish'em. It's not a repeat because it's purple.
Oh, it's a little
kitten. It's a kitty cat. It is. It is cute Cooper.
It reminds me like the same exact colors as Hissy on the puppy dog pal.
Oh,
look,
yeah.
Even with the design on the head. We need to do a side by side. None of them really are scented.
No,
I think they forgot to put the scents in them.
Maybe.
They just smell like generic squishies to
me. They don't smell very good. I'm sorry.
All right. Sorry, Bullseye.
Sorry.
Here we go. And we... Oh, Merbaby.
Oh, Merbaby.
All right. Okay. Let's see if we can end this with blue.
Blue or the Endoraptor? Blue or the Endoraptor? Put all of your will into this. Leave down in the comments which one do you want us to get.
I'm doing like the Chris Pratt thing.
Okay.
You can't see, only my hand.
Oh, yeah.
Trust me.
So, leave down in the comments, blue or Endoraptor. What's it gonna be? What's it gonna be?
Dun, dun,
it
dun,
is.
Dun,
oh, it's some.
Triceratops?
Yeah. Is that what they're. Are they still called that? I'm old. Yes, they're still Triceratops. Here we go. But at least we didn't get any duplicate dinos.
Yeah, we didn't get any duplicate dinos. No clones.
No clones.
So this was a lot of fun. Always fun to open up a big mix of blind bags.
It is. That was a lot of fun.
You know, I'm tempted. You know, guys, if you hung around all the way to the end of the video and you've been watching our channel for a while, do you think we should bring back the blind bag battle? It's been a long time.
And it is kind of fun to do.
Yeah, I was so tempted to, like, bring that up with dinosaurs and stuff. So if you think we should bring back the blind bag battle, let us know down in the comments. But if you're new here and love watching blind bag openings, us talking about ponies and Disney and every toy that we love talking about, we're very passionate about toys here.
Very.
Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the notification bell. Thanks for watching, everybody. It means a lot. And thanks again to Bullseye Toys for providing these.
Mm-hmm.
It was a nice surprise. And we'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.